surprise for this young man, Chuck Crenn coming on to work the sixth inning for the Milwaukee Brewers. He had been invited to, well, had been on the roster a couple of years for the Brewers. This year, he was just overlooked. He wasn't invited to the spring training or anything. All of a sudden, the Brewers found themselves running a little short of some pitchers during spring training. They gave this young man a call, and here he is in the big leagues, making his big league debut here tonight. He worked in the Milwaukee organization last year. He split the season between Vancouver and El Paso. Didn't particularly have a good year one way or the other. It was 3-9 all total. He worked in a total of 42 games all as a starter. Made a kind of quote by him in the paper. They said he was a little disappointed. Didn't get in on opening day, but then with a job that was turned in by Teddy Higuera and the backup job of Mark Clear and Dan Plesac, it just wasn't a place for young Chuck Crenn to do any work.
Well, we got a pretty young battery right there, making their first appearance in a major league game, a regular major league game, on the same night. Crim, the pitcher now, and B.J. Surhoff, his rookie catcher. Both have been with Vancouver. So the Red Sox have to do it all over again as they come up in the sixth inning, 2-2 ball game. Jim Rice first up against Chuck Crim. Ball one. Bill Wegman went five innings, gave up four hits and two runs, walked two, one intentional, and had one strikeout. He threw a lot of pitches. 1-1 to Rice. Jim has singled and been called out on strikes. Crim, 25 years old, from Van Nuys, California. Lives in Canyon Country, California now. A ball and two strikes to Rice. Game tied at two. In a grinding sort of game for the pitchers particularly. Battery he faces in the majors.
It's away with a hanging breaking ball, too, on Rice. Rice really going for the bump. Boy, as a hitter, you say to yourself, how in the world do I miss the hanging breaking ball? Well, the head comes flying out. Perhaps you see it a little bit